What's up, everybody? It's the Din Fan back again for another video. So, as most of you know, my birthday was in July. If you watch my birthday haul, then you know that. And I got a whole bunch of presents and stuff, and it was pretty great. One of my friends, Radio Samba, you've seen him in some of my other videos, pretty decent guy. He gave me a present that was a little late, and so now I want to show it to you guys. And it's some Zelda artwork and stuff, so it's pretty cool. It's not glass, so it's not gonna glare when I make videos and stuff, like sometimes it has been. Let me show it to you guys. So, for those of you who like Wind Waker, you're gonna like this a lot. So it's like Wind Waker, Link, with the little shield, Master Sword, Zelda, Hyrule Castle in the background. I like it. It's pretty cool. So basically, what I'm gonna do is I'm going to move this right there, and then I'm gonna move this where this one used to be. So let's do that. Okay. Look at that. I think it looks pretty great. Big thanks to my friend Radio Samba for giving me that art to hang up my YouTube background. For some reason, I feel like this makes me look more professional, like this artwork, for some reason. I don't know why. Probably because this one is just me drawing some fire flowers and ice flowers. We'll move that one somewhere. Well, that's kind of a short video, but thanks for watching. If you like this video, subscribe. Trying to get to 50 if you watched my last video. Until the next video, I'm the Din Fan, and I will see you guys next time.